Known as a silent killer, cardiovascular disease encompasses a range of conditions including heart disease, heart attack, stroke, arrhythmia, and heart failure that develops without you knowing it. These conditions can also strike you by surprise and sometimes be fatal. And while the ultimate result of these conditions is death, its wrath can definitely be felt by those that survive. People can suffer disability from the loss of movement, speech impairment, and other devastating effects. In the US alone, heart disease is the leading cause of mortality, with one in four deaths being linked with cardiovascular disease. So what makes these conditions silent killers, and how can we prevent these from happening to us? Don't go anywhere and keep watching. In this video, we'll explore how cardiovascular disease develops without you knowing it, what markers you should watch for, and how you can reduce your risks of cardiovascular disease. But before we get started, can you do us a favour and like this video? Ring the bell for future notifications, and make sure you subscribe to Heart Disease Code for more help managing your blood health. And stick around to find out how you can get two free gifts. And now, let's dive into cardiovascular disease by looking at how cardiovascular disease develops. Cardiovascular disease includes a range of conditions that can affect you in various ways. Let's take a look at them. Arrhythmia is a condition that affects the heart rhythm. It happens when your heartbeat becomes irregular or abnormal. People with arrhythmia have hearts that beat faster or slower than normal. Coronary heart disease is a buildup of plaques in the arteries, which constrict blood flow to the heart. Over time, the walls of your arteries can become clogged up with fatty deposits. And when this happens, the arteries cannot deliver enough oxygen-rich blood to the heart. In a similar way, heart attack occurs when the blood flow to the heart is also blocked by a clot. When fatty cholesterol deposits build up, they form plaques in the heart's arteries. And if this plaque ruptures, a blood clot can form, which can block the arteries, causing a heart attack. Finally, heart failure is when the heart muscle doesn't pump enough blood and oxygen. This condition happens when blood backs up and causes fluid to build up and congest the lungs, which can cause shortness of breath and swelling of the legs and feet. All these conditions fit under the umbrella of cardiovascular disease. Most of them can be quite sudden, which is why they're known as silent killers. People who experience cardiovascular disease often don't have or are unaware of any symptoms before a condition strikes. Yet experts have found that each of these conditions can be traced back in some way to lifestyle, diet, and stress habits. A poor diet, a sedentary lifestyle, and a high level of stress can influence in many ways the risks of cardiovascular disease. Various review points that people aged over 45 who reported poor diet and lifestyle were at increased risks of premature cardiovascular diseases. Alternatively, 27 studies showed that changing lifestyle habits around diet, physical activity, smoking, and alcohol could reduce risks of cardiovascular disease by 66%. In short, cardiovascular disease is significantly influenced by your daily habits. The good news is that not only can you modify how you exercise and what you eat to reduce your risks of cardiovascular disease, but these two habits can also be linked to certain markers of heart health that you can monitor. So, what cardiovascular markers should you watch out for? Cardiovascular disease may be silent, however, there are certain markers that strongly influence its development. The most popular are cholesterol, triglycerides, blood pressure, obesity, and other chronic diseases, including type 2 diabetes. Let's break it down. Cholesterol and triglycerides are blood lipids, or type of fat that settles in the blood. There are two types of cholesterol, HDL and LDL. While HDL cholesterol in a healthy amount is good for the body, too much LDL cholesterol paired with triglycerides means that blood becomes thicker, plaque settles in the arteries, and blood pressure rises. However, high levels of blood lipids is difficult to notice unless regularly tested. A study involving 4,128 participants pointed out that high levels of blood lipids significantly contribute to cardiovascular disease, and so does blood pressure. Blood pressure is the measure of the force used against the arteries by the heart to pump blood. Doctors often test diastolic and systolic blood pressure, which is the minimum and maximum pressure experienced between 1 to 2 heartbeats. Along with high blood lipids, blood pressure is dependent on lifestyle habits and cannot be felt unless regularly tested. A study in 77,389 elderly communities found that 65% of people were experiencing high blood pressure and, as a result, cardiovascular conditions. Additionally, being overweight, obese, or diagnosed with type 2 diabetes can also increase the risk of high blood lipids, high blood pressure, and cardiovascular disease. But unlike other markers, weight problems can be seen, identified, and lead to further blood tests that can uncover certain precursors of cardiovascular disease. So now that you have a better understanding of how cardiovascular disease develops and what you need to watch out for, how can you reduce your risks? Well, before we answer this question, are you ready for 2 free gifts? Find out everything you need to know to prevent heart disease with our free ebook, The Surprising Truth About Fat and Cholesterol. Plus, get exclusive insights from some of the world's leading medical and nutritional professionals by watching the first episode of The Untold Story of Heart Disease. Both gifts can be grabbed simply by clicking the link in the description below. So go and claim them for free. And now, let's explore how you can reduce the risks of developing cardiovascular disease. This may be obvious to you by now, but preventing cardiovascular disease from developing comes down to lifestyle habits. That's right, being more physically active and embracing a healthy diet can significantly reduce your risks. Many studies have found that a diet rich in vegetables, legumes and fruits, lean meats and fish, low-fat or fat-free dairy foods, whole grains, healthy fats, and limited in processed foods is the most effective against markers of cardiovascular disease. Pairing a healthy diet with 30 to 60 minutes of physical activity daily can also enhance heart function and regulate blood markers. A large review of 72 trials concluded that exercising regularly for a minimum of 4 weeks reduced blood pressure up to 3.5 mmHg. Exercise such as jogging, walking, swimming, strength training, Pilates, cycling, and aerobics can be extremely beneficial at any age. Finally, seeing a doctor and testing your blood regularly can help monitor your blood lipids and blood pressure, and as a result, prevent cardiovascular disease early on. Overall, cardiovascular disease can be a silent killer, but it can also be prevented when managed with a healthy diet, lifestyle, and regularly monitored. And there you have it. What has surprised you about uncovering the development and prevention of cardiovascular disease? Do you have any tips to prevent cardiovascular disease? Share your thoughts with the Heart Disease Code community in the comments section below. And before you leave, make sure to claim your free gifts by clicking the link in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to our Heart Disease Code channel and hit that bell button for more help managing your blood health. We want to keep making informative research-based videos for you, so if you got value from this video and would like more of it, you can send us a super thanks by clicking the thanks button at the bottom of the video. Thanks for watching and have a heart-healthy day.